Thankfully, we're not too late. Count Varley is still holding strong. If the reports can be trusted, Rhea is here, and so is a mage that fits the description of Arendelle, which is to say, Thales. That puts our two biggest adversaries in one place. We should deal with them here and now.
Only one thing to do. Give it my all and prove you picked the right merc for the job.
Indeed. I look forward to it. But just so you know, you've already proven that a dozen times over.
Then I'm still a few dozen short. I gotta show you what the mercenary spirit's all about.
This is my first time hearing of such spirit, but I'm eager to see it in action. Enough idle chatter, though. Everyone is in place. It's time to commence the final battle.
We'll all greet the new dawn together. See you after the dust settles.
Is that another mercenary expression of yours?
Come, let's make sure we all survive to see Fodlan's rebirth.
Who, me? Fine. What's the pl- There's no time to waste.
So be it.
All right, I've got this.
I'm ready to be battling.
It seems Rhea and
There's not a question of can. Let us face our foes as one.
Starting the mission. You might make a boring fight, Morgan.
Let's get this operation underway, shall we? I suppose I can help.
Here goes. I got you. You can count on me. I'll do my best. Begin. The Sky Spirit watches over me.
Here I go. They must learn who Thales have both breached the monastery. And for the sake of Fodlan's future, we will make it their tomb.
Barriers conjured by the enemy will hinder the movement of our troops.
Then we've no choice but to proceed in two groups. Take care that neither one is wiped out.
Where are the reinforcements? I don't want to die!
We should rescue Count Varley if at all possible. It will not be easy to find another man to wear the mitre.
I'm gonna follow your lead!
There's a structural weakness in that wall. A heavily armored unit might be able to break through and expedite the rescue.
Bishop is an enemy of the goddess and must be destroyed.
Not a problem. I've got this. Here I go. No mistake. They...
Deploy magic to attack Count Varley from below. You cannot be good.
Never! Assistance, please!
Try to keep up!
Yes, I will be joining you!
Hooray!
Farewell!
Try to keep up.
Yes, I will be joining you. Farewell.
That keeps Count Varley safe.
Of the Southern Church, and you are obligated to protect me!
Now do so and be quick about it!
Begin. I am advancing.
You can count, I'll...
I'm gonna follow your lead! I got you now!
Watch closely.
Alive!
I mean, of course I am. My death would be a crippling blow to the Empire.
The man is incorrigible.
Someone keep an eye on him. We're not out of the woods yet.
The enemy's wretched mage there has conjured barriers that are hampering my escape. I mean, my ability to fight.
He must be a sorcerer of some repute. Let us smite him and his magic here and now.
Begin. I am an
armor.
Not a problem.
Take a breather.
Imperial dogs! Stop interfering and learn your place!
Allow me!
Take this!
You can count on me. I'll...
No, things will not be as simple as they seemed.
Still here. There is the perfect place to unleash my secret weapon. Let fly the arrows!
Where are those coming from?
It's not over.
Goodness me. Who knew the Count still had some fight left in him?
I may be a bishop, but I still know when to stay the hand of mercy.
Then swap it in. Please.
Try to keep up.
Yes, I will be joining you.
turn. It's my turn.
You are all descendants of the most inconsequential beasts, and your deaths will fuel our grand ambition. Stronger than I thought. Still here. I am above such things.
Where did he go? Oh, we need to dispel those barriers at once.
If he retreated to the upper floors, I do not see how we can reach him. But there must be some way around the barriers.
We've received multiple reports of enemy troops appearing out of thin air. Perhaps they have some sort of warping device.
That certainly sounds like it. We should check every hiding place we can think of. I have seen such warping devices beneath the monastery. They are controlled by a separate mechanism located elsewhere.
Then we need to find that too?
We're already in two groups. Let's...
Not a problem. Move out! Here I go. Everett, continue the search.
Use the catapult to crush the rebels below!
They're attacking from above. We have to stop those catapults.
Begin. This...
These infernal black walls are preventing me from reaching Lady Rhea. And now the Imperial reinforcements are closing in. Well, I'll just have to go intercept them myself.
We found the device.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Here I go. They must learn who they're up against.
Begin. I will help. But it doesn't seem to operate
by
itself.
I don't have any interest in exchanging words with you. You attacked us. That's all I need to know.
Leave defending this position to me.
Here I go.
Still improving.
Seeing you give it your all motivates me, too.
I'll not break while Lady Rhea still needs me.
Sloppy.
Bringing it down. Lady Rhea. It was my greatest pride to be your sword.
Does this mean we can work now?
Let's use the device to go after that dark mage.
This stronghold is ours. Now there will be no more hurling of the boulders.
Let's do this! I give you power.
You can count on me. I'll go on ahead. Begin. Begin. I am advancing. Here I go. I'm gonna follow your lead.
Dispose of you vermin myself.
Guard this place with your life. The enemy stronghold will be ours.
Still in the fight.
You can count on me. I'll turn.
We can't use these ourselves, hmm? What a
My turn. Watch closely. Take a breather. It's my turn.
That's the last thing that's in our way. Well, except for the other things. Never end.
So this is where I expire. I pray you might finish what must be done, Thales.
Dark magic has dissipated. Now I can finally escape. I mean, strategically retreat!
Excuse me! I'll fight until my dying breath to protect the...
The goddess is my witness. This is as far as you go!
Annihilate them and reclaim all that is ours! Another child!
Don't stop now! Not when the future we seek is within our grasp!
I've got no time to lose.
I'm okay.
Nice one.
No way!
I'll give you 10 times the pain you inflicted on Lady Rhea!
What a nuisance!
I hope that was enough to save her.
monastery is clear. This is the moment we've been fighting for. Rhea and Thales will be waiting just ahead. It's a boon that the Empire's two greatest enemies are both within striking distance, yet we mustn't forget they are capable of anything. This situation could very quickly become dire.
No kidding. We're talking about the heads of the Church and those who slither in the dark.
I hope you are all mentally prepared. Because once this begins, we cannot afford to waste even a second. Lady Edelgard, we await your command.
Through some strange twist of fate, we find ourselves capturing Garrigmok for the second time. Our first victory signaled the start of the war, and today's victory will be a giant step toward ending it. Today, together, we usher in a new era. And at the end of this path lies our future. The time is now. All Imperial forces, advance! Things with Rhea here in the cathedral.
No matter how many years pass, you people will always be little more than fools. Return the land you stole from us!
I'm sorry, but I think I'd rather fight you instead.
I will correct the mistake I made when I took you in, by ending your life. You have left me with no other choice. Watch over me, Mother. So be it. I will crush you where you stand! Shapeshift too? That form.
Then you are the Immaculate One. So be it. Today we destroy you and secure our future.
It's my turn.
I'll take over. Nothing will stop us! Get out of my way!
One day of truly giving my all.
Maintain your form. If we act quickly, we can restrain her.
It's unending. We must reclaim what was stolen from us.
I will destroy you by my own hand. We will surpass you both and move forward.
I don't know what the future holds. You're not gonna stop until we claim it.
Together, everyone, let's finish this!
I give you poetry in motion!
I'm gonna follow your lead! I've got you now! This struggle is nothing compared to what we faced in the Red Canyon!
Not yet!
You got my back?
I give you pump.
I've got it. I'm gonna follow your lead. I've got you now.
Blow some hell, men.
This is just beginning.
The mark you've left on history deserves an epithet. The Swifting Shot, perhaps.
Abominable creatures, I will give you the burial you deserve!
Look out! I will not allow you to sully this sacred place!
Then die along with it!
It's gonna fall! This way!
There's no way they could have survived that.
Well then, just one thing left.
Must we do this now? But I suppose you earned it. Just this once. At last, Fodlan has been freed from that which bound it. Today marks a momentous new chapter in its history. And we shall be its authors.
It is now 1183, Blue Sea Moon. The Empire has freed Garrig Mach and put the Knights of Saros and those who slither in the dark to rout. Amidst the fighting, Archbishop Rhea and Thales both go missing. With no one to lead, the Central Church's influence wanes, and those who slither in the dark vanish. But due to Claude's breaking of a pact to serve his own ambitions, the Empire and Lester Alliance soon return to war. Bloodshed between the three ruling powers of Fodlan, Empire, Alliance, and the beleaguered kingdom rages on with no end in sight.
What an adventure we've had. Hard to believe it all started with one little dust-up in the woods. We've seen each other through so many battles, and yet I know we've got a lot more to go. Chances are I'll stay and fight for this place, but don't hold it against me if I slip away from time to time for an adventure of my own. And while my future isn't set in stone, I know one thing for certain. Right here, right now, this is where I live and breathe.